Alright, does anybody know what this is before I talk about it? No one recognizes this? Alright, this is a turret from the video game Portal. And I want to talk about video games today because I've played video games since I was a little kid. And because of all my experience with video games, I want to become a video game developer when I'm older. So when I was a kid, probably the first video game I ever played was Pokemon. Who played Pokemon in here? On my Pokemon Sapphire version, I logged 586 hours of gameplay, and I got every single Pokemon that existed except for one. So I was a little bit obsessed. And so I stayed obsessed with video games, and in 8th grade, I had to do a math project, and we had to create some sort of a game that involved math. So my partner and I decided to do a little text-based video game where you solve math problems to advance through this little store thing. And it was my first experience, like, creating video games, and it was really cool to think, all I did was type all these instructions into a computer and I've got a working game that people can play. So when I went on to high school, I took some more computer programming classes and I developed my own 3D tanks game. It was nowhere near as good as it sounds. It was very simple, but it was really cool to see what my hands had made. I had made a 3D interactive environment that somebody else could play in. And so in college, I'm a computer science major, so I studied programming, basically. And I had to develop a game last semester, another game, so I developed a 3D maze game. And so all this stuff has come together, and it's really cool. My favorite part about video games is being able to see, like, I just type stuff into a computer, and then stuff happens. Like, people can play things that I myself made. And this I got last Christmas, and it's significant to me because it's like, I like this video game so much, Portal, that I got a doll of one of the enemies in the game. And so it's like, it kind of represents to me, I hope to create a video game so good someday that some kid is going to want a plush doll of the enemies in the game. So it's kind of like my life dream, all right here. And it sits on my shelf right above my computer, and I can look up at it while I'm doing my programming homework and be inspired. So.